I did say I was going to return with another extra video. And yep, now got access to the D-Nizer mode. The thing is, in order to even unlock it, you need to complete 3 stages with Gunvolt solo. There is one stage that you can actually be able to do it easily. The Not Holy Christmas level. Do it in all 3 difficulties, and that's that. You get like an SS rank, which means that you beat it with Gunvolt solo, and you're set. Now I'm about to show this off, because why not? This is D-Nizer mode. In D-Nizer mode, you take control of GV with special abilities in this extremely challenging survival mode to see how far you can get. The GV you control in this mode has abilities that are similar to GV when equipped with the Primal Dragon GV's Impulse, Image Pulse. It's highly recommended that you practice on the story stages with that Image Pulse equipped before tackling this role. And also remember that you read the manual entries located in the L button menu. This is not going to be an easy one, I'll tell you this. D-Nizer. Even should hope be lost, even should life be waning, the will to fight remains. Yeah, so consider this a nice little bonus. Trust me. You're going to need it if you want to have any chance of survival. But don't get me wrong, this game has a lot to do. Yeah, anyone, I'm not gonna lie, the gameplay is fantastic, like I said. But my only negative is that the score is a slap in the face. Seriously, this is just insanely good, I'm not gonna lie. You're gonna need to be at your absolute best if you want to survive this. That's good. Oh yeah, now you really gotta watch it. Oh wait, why did I did that? Oh yeah, it drains 100. Oh yeah, let's check out his modes, yeah. Level 3 skills, you have passive image abilities. Yeah, there's a lot to unlock in this mode. Yeah, but you're in level 1, so you're gonna have to play rough. Fuck. Not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah, boss time. Oh no. Yeah, that's pretty much survival mode in a nutshell. Yep. You have access to much of your spells, your accessories. Yeah, you need to purchase them to use them. Yes, you even have to unlock them. Yeah, this game has replay value, I assure you. But how you go about it depends on you. But that's basically it in a nutshell. Those that are really skilled can be able to pull it off without issue. Plus, you actually get to see the game over. The special game over that happens when you, well, if you die as GV. Bogus. Nice. Why did I keep pressing that? Yeah, but they always waste 100%. So if you plan on hitting them, hit it where it counts. This game has now replay value.
Ha!
That works. Really, I need to get better at this. But yeah, regardless, you're gonna keep getting like loads of rewards. Now let's hope I'll manage. This might get ugly. Bring the anthem forward. Yeah, by holding the ZR button, you get access to Anthem. But there's a big risk. Bear in mind that if you hit 100%, it's a game over. Yeah! Not worth. Easy. That was rusty. Gotta get better at it. Nuts, if I go down to zero, I'm in trouble. Yep, again. Damn it. That's the only negative that you gotta deal with in this mode. But at least with this, you can keep on playing over and over. Seriously, if you really want to be that dedicated, you could just keep on going and going until you buy all the abilities. Though getting the vaulted chains would be most effective. Alright, so we'll do one more shot, and that's it. But you kind of got an idea of how this whole game works. Only the most real skill can be able to pull off a D-Nizer mode. I wonder if Shadow Rock ZX can be able to try his luck on it. Let's get started. Yeah, collect the credits because you're going to need it. Hey. Yeah, take full advantage of your abilities and your skills. Practice a lot with GV, because GV is going to be a whole nother challenge. And having a high fetters gauge of 400 will really help. That was good. So my advice for you guys is this. If you unlock this mode, practice. Gotta be good. Like that. That is some skill. Although I'm not perfect. Come on. Gotta watch out. Dash. Now. Tobashire. I'm the blue. And yes, I'm stinging with the Japanese dub from now on. I kind of like it more than English. Fine. You leave me no choice now. Bring forth the anthem! Seriously, this is just the reverse of character development. But be forewarned, there are huge risks when you decide to use Anthem. This might get ugly. All right, that's it. Full power. Oh no, you're not getting that. Yeah. You gotta make sure every shot counts. Now what? That wasn't pretty. Oh no. Damn it. This is as far as I can go, honestly. Sheesh. Only a real skilled player can be able to pull this off well enough. But yeah, that's pretty much the whole thing in a nutshell. But I will say this. This is not an easy game, I'll give you that. Yeah. If you really want to try your luck, be my guest. But that's it for me. That's it for the second extra video. But if you guys want to see me do like anything else, like hard mode or the secret stuff, let me know in the comments. And I'll see what I can do. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, it means a lot. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell. See you next time. This is MegamanNG signing off. Peace out.